Hey dolls, what's up? It's your girl Miss Quiet. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm Miss Quiet and you can make yourself at home. Okay, honey, there are drinks in my fridge. Gonna put your coats on my bed. Get comfortable because today we're going to be doing a where to buy cute, trendy, stylish, whatever you want to call it, face mask online. Okay, so let's get started. Real fast, we're gonna start a couple things. First things first, make sure you follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Miss Quiet. And second, I have not shopped at these stores myself, guys. Some of them I have shopped at myself, but most of these stores, I have not necessarily bought something online from these stores before. So I cannot absolutely vouch for you guys that these stores are going to give you a awesome, swell, A+ shopping experience. I did only look at these stores and add them to the list if they had good ratings and reviews online, but I can't promise you that everything's gonna go well, so please be a safe shopper and a safe consumer. Okay, sister. And let me add this really fast. I don't know that these masks fit into the regulations, girl. I don't know what the regulations are. All I know is that America let us down, so most of us don't get to have masks that fit into the regulations. Most of us do not even get to have ribbon from the store to make masks. We're kind of on our own, so I'm just talking about cute masks. I don't know if there's a pouch for you to put your filter in or what, but I'm gonna hope for the best, but I'm not gonna promise any of that stuff to you guys. I haven't found like one giant outlet that just sells tons of super cute, stylish, trendy face masks. And I don't know why, because you think that people will want to jump right on that because we're going to be in this pandemic for a little second. Okay, but whatever. I haven't found one. Some of these places might have like 6 face masks or might have like 50, but I just added a lot of places because I mean, like, you don't need that many face masks. And maybe you want to get one from here and there, and the prices will all vary. I don't believe any price is above $15 though, and definitely not any over 20. Okay, so let's get right into this. The first place to buy cheap, cute, trendy, stylish face masks online is Redbubble. And this store is like a platform where merchants sell their artwork on here. And one thing I like about it is that a lot of the items have fixed prices. Now that is not entirely the case for face masks. The prices will vary for face masks, but lots of them will be the same or right around the same. Yeah, so it's like where people like costumes, like we get like our backpack stickers and stuff on here. So I have ordered from Redbubble before actually. But I mean, forget about the stickers. But anyway, yeah, I have ordered Redbubble before, but not a face mask. So they have really cute ones on here, and they have whatever you're looking for, no matter how niche down it might be, no matter how specific or picky you might be. You might think that they wouldn't have a face mask with this on it, but somebody out there is a creator who likes the same thing as you do, and they're gonna have that mask on there you want. So right now I looked at Bratz, and I'm seeing all these really cute ones, guys. I'm seeing ones with the Bratz font on it. I'm seeing one that says, it says A Cab in the Bratz font with fire coming out the top. That is so cute, okay. So yeah, any aesthetic, guys, any vibe, any show, any hobby, any favorite animal, favorite color, favorite pattern, you're gonna be able to find that mask on Redbubble, okay? And these prices are really nice, around $9.99 to $10.82. Some of them go up to $12 and stuff, but none of them are like, I don't see anything crazy, all right? So many options, so get into Redbubble, okay? And the second place we're talking about today is similar, so we're talking about Etsy. And Etsy has so many face masks too, for whatever you want. Look up designer-inspired face masks and you'll see billions of bougie on a budget versions of your favorite brand. Okay, they got like the Gucci, Chanel. But also, Etsy is great because if you want to shop black-owned, you can look up black-owned face masks and you'll get so many results. 5,248 results, guys. And these are all awesome prices as well. You can support small black-owned businesses. People literally make this stuff and sell it from their own homes on Etsy. They might be working 3 jobs and they're listed on the side. Etsy is awesome, okay? So they are going to have whatever you want too. If you're looking for Black Lives Matters ones, be kind, coexist, honestly, whatever. Like whatever you want, your message campaign or your style or aesthetic or whatever, you're going to find out on Etsy too. The next place we're talking about today is called Papaya. They don't have that many masks, but they got some cheap ones. They got some cute ones too. So this got a nice little assortment of masks, like looking at it. Tie-dye print one for $4.19. Cheetah $4.19. Daisy printed $4.19. Black $4.19, etc. So the next place we're talking about today is called Princess Polly. They don't have very many masks. I put them on this list because they're just like simple, cute masks. And I don't know, some girls just like the simple, I don't know, boho chic, I don't know, aesthetic. I don't really know. I just wanted to include as many stores as I could that have good masks on here, and no matter how many or how little. So next place we're talking about today is called Garage, and this store was mentioned in my where to buy cheap graphic tees online YouTube video. Okay, sister, because they have lots of cheap graphic tees on here, but they also have a few masks on here. Not a crazy amount. A cute cheetah one, they got a rainbow one. They're all $9.95. If any of these floats your boat, go ahead, okay? You hear me? And then so next place we're talking about today is called Playgirl Gear. Alrighty. Playgirl Gear is a black-owned aesthetic website online. They don't have that many masks on here. They have 4, guys, but they're just super cute. I had to include them. They were just really cute and unique, so I wanted to put them on here for anybody who's trying to step out with their masks, you know what I'm saying? The next picture I'm on today is called Rebel Soul Collective, and their masks, kind of, some of them are kind of like vulgar and stuff, so I'm not gonna read them out loud. They're cute and they're loud, if that's what you really want. I'm just trying to appease to as many viewers as possible. I want you guys to all have a selection. I don't want to just appease to one aesthetic. I don't know if that's a word, but I just want to make sure that like everybody has something. Rebel Soul Collective, they do have lots of like statement masks, yeah, and if that's your vibe, honey, go get it. All right, so the next store talking about today is called Miss Lola. They got 14 masks on here, but they're really cute, so they had to be included. They just have some really cute nude ones on here, and they have masks for little kids, and they do have these really cute butterfly masks. I'm now seeing that most of the really cute masks are sold out, but if they're still on here, it looks like you could still get them, and they got a notify me button, so if you really like any of those masks, go ahead. I wish I had seen that earlier. It just made it really like small and gray and quiet, but I would say I wouldn't mind being notified about those masks because those are cute. The next place we're talking about today is called, it's called Cheek Me, and I've never heard of the site before actually till today, but they have like 17,000 reviews and a 4.9 rating, so I'm not going to write them off the list. I don't know, I'm about to do a Cheek Me mask review, honestly. Anyway, guys, they have lots of cute masks on here. Some of these masks are the type of masks that you probably can't actually wash. They do have some really cute ones on here too that you can wash. They just have really cute masks, guys, and I think that you would really appreciate this, so we're gonna get on it. These, a lot of these do have reviews too. We're talking like one has 23 reviews, 31 reviews. So I don't think I would be scared to order from here, and I think I will order from here just to let you guys know what it's like. This is a new site to me, and I thought I knew of most of the large, cheap sites, so I'm like, what's going on? Yeah, so that's Chic Me. And then the next place we're talking about today is called Nasty Gal, hunty. They got a huge mask collection. It looks like, oh, 63 products. Okay, so not huge, but not small, okay? And they got lots of really cute ones too, like a snake print one. These are all $5, $4, $3. These prices are pretty unbeatable. And yeah, we can trust Nasty Gal, basically. And they do have a butterfly mask if you don't want to wait for the Miss Lola one. They've got you on that. I'm including them because great prices, a large assortment, and decently trendy patterns. And I guess we only have one store left. I've been like cruising through them, right? I've been like bruising. So of course, the last place from today is called Forever 21. I'm sure you've heard of it. I'm positive you heard of it. And yeah, they got 152 face masks on here, guys, so I had to include them. The prices are like $8.99, $10.99, $4.99, depending on what kind of mask you want, but like, some of these aren't that cute, and some of them are, so it's up to you to go see if you can find one, but honestly, like, it's not that deep. They're just face masks. We're just trying not to catch the virus. It's really not that deep, so yeah, that was the last store on this list today. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe, and if it wasn't, go check out one of my other videos and give me another chance, okay, because I got lots, and I think I'm making quality videos out here, so if you didn't like this one, give me one more chance for you. Write me off for good, okay, sister? I'm not doing favorite comments right now because I'm trying to get you guys incentives to send me your dang pictures on Instagram so I can post them of you being baddies on a budget, the tips that you've learned from my channel. I'm trying to install that, and I don't think that favorite comments is helping me getting you guys to that point. So start DMing me and we can start doing more interactive things around here. I want to see you guys shining, okay? I want to see you shining for your new bag on a budget advice and bag on a budget clothing. I'll keep up with me on my Instagram and my Twitter, my Snapchat, and my community tab. Try to post updates when I'm there. And I'm trying to content batch right now, so hopefully we got lots of content to come out this week. I don't know for sure. We'll see how much I actually get done. But yeah, so wrapping this video up, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. I love you so much. Happy shopping. XOXO. Bye.